It's Russell and somebody else, and I think someone else is here too. But Russell, hi buddy. I think there's another one here too. It's, by the way, he's reacting. Oh, is that eyes over there? See, yeah, it is. There's another one over there by the tree. Which one's that? He's gotten big. Is that Mo? Got three here tonight. Hi buddy. I haven't seen you for like a week. I'm glad you're okay. Hey, bud. How you doing? Hi. Oh. He's all here. Someone was here earlier. The water is filthy already. Is that Mo? Ow! He bit me. That's not Mo, that's Johnny. Didn't bite me hard or anything. That must be Mo over there. Maybe. I don't know. It's Russell, though. I missed you so much, buddy. Oh, you guys smell like farts. You smell like farts. Yeah, you do. There you go. Oh. Which one of you farted? Hey? Which one of you shit your pants? Jeez. That's definitely Johnny, but I don't know if that's Carl or... I think it might be Carl. If it was Mo usually comes right up. Hey, my big guy. How you doing, bud? How you doing? I missed you so much. You should really not wait a week before you come over. I don't like it. Make sure they all got their food. Nobody's left out. Mo came over last night early in the morning at like 4, and then at like 5, Carl came over by himself. My kid's TV is so loud. Caitlin! Caitlin! I don't even think she's in her room. Yeah, she is. Thank you. She knew right away to shut her window. My TV's loud for them, I guess. I don't know. Maybe it scares the crap out of them. Hi, buddy. Hi. My handsome little man. I don't like when you don't show up for a week. I don't like that. It freaks me out. You got the highway close by, and it's, this isn't the Trans-Canada. Trans-Canada is actually through town, but we still get really, really busy. And I don't want nothing to happen to them, because that skunk already got ran over. Last year, one of the raccoons got ran over as well. I don't know who it was. I thought it was Russell, because I hadn't seen him for about a week. And then I was pretty distraught about it. And then all of a sudden, he showed up one day, and he was okay. Hey, buddy. I wonder if I can get Caitlin to fill up the water for me. Would you be so nice to fill up the water for me, or empty the water and fill it up? It's disgusting. Oh, here, hold on. Yeah, okay.
My hands are
crazy. Yeah, they are. What are you eating? Popcorn. Oh, okay. She's eating popcorn. Got the greasy fingers. Right, Russell, where are you going, buddy? Where are you going? He's laying down. Makes me wonder if the mom and the babies are here. And he's choking? Or, oh. I thought he was like choking for a second. He has his mouth wide open, or halfway open. Come here, everybody. Come on. Hustle. Cold. Cold. Hot or warm? Why would you think even hot or warm water? Hot or warm water. We're not gonna give you warm water. Or you guys. I don't know which one's which. Is that Mo? Is that Mo? That is Mo. Yeah, you can tell by his paws. Hey, good boy. Come on. There you go, buddy. There you go. And that's got to be Johnny because he hates being touched.
Don't spill it.
Thank you. Hey. You scared them. Hey, you're okay. You want some in the water? All right. Okay, wait, that's Russell now in water. And that's Mo, I think. Yeah. Hey, buddy. What are you doing? Nom 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 nom. Nom 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 nom. Nom 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 nom. Johnny, you gotta get some too. Now we gotta get more food. And some more in there? Anybody? This door here really drives me nuts. It has the white from it right here, the shines. Big glare. Pardon me. Oh, it's so nice to see Dad and his boys. Hey. There my go boy Russell. Hey, buddy. Someone was asking in the comments how their paws feel. Their paws feel super soft. It's really weird because like any dog I've ever had, their paws are always kind of rough because they use them a lot. They walk on them a lot, right? But these guys, they have super soft paws. Their hair is very, very, very wiry. Very thick. It's thicker than my beard. It's thicker than my beard. Nom nom nom. You know, if you chewed your food. Those sounds definitely don't get old. Can't believe she asked cold or hot water or warm water. You dork. Alright, I'm gonna let these guys eat. I hope everyone's having a good evening. My day was alright, I suppose. Just another day. With a bunch of bullshit going on, as always. Alright. Talk to you guys later, probably. If the babies come by, I'll take another video. Russell, my God. Okay, bye.